So hey guys, how are you guys doing? This is Sam here, and yes, we are back with Pokémon White. Yes, so we were on a journey, and we are continuing our journey. Oh, electric bulletin board. Oh, nice. So you don't have a television at your house? So sad. Ooh. Now who's calling me? Oh, Mom!
It's your mom. How are things? Are you and your Pokemon getting along and enjoying your journey so far?
I need to talk to you, so I called, but I'm going to hang up.
What?
Oh! Hey guys, I finally caught up with you, and look how far you have come already. Professor Juniper said that you were probably headed for Saturian City by now. I have another present for you, Samuel. Try these on.
Here are running shoes.
When you're wearing the running shoes, you can go anywhere in a flash. Let me read up the instructions. Hold the B button to run faster than normal. Put on the running shoes and tear around to your heart's content. That's what it says. I bought these a long time ago and stashed them away somewhere. I found them when I was cleaning up. I guess it's good to clean up occasionally? Severus, you understand that you are never really alone, right? You are with Pokemons, you have friends, you are always in my thoughts. And what? That's all then. Enjoy your trip. Bye, Mom. Take care. Ooh, need for Pokemon. Ooh, this is an old fast track. Level 5. No, I don't. Still don't want it. Burn that packet alive. I should capture it, I think. Okay, this is a perfect opportunity to capture a perfectly good level pack rat. Come to me, pack rat. I will release that one in my PC. That's what I'm thinking of doing right now. Pack rat, post off. Again. Really? You're kind of pissing me off, Patrat. Pissing me off. T-Pig, burn it. I swear T-Pig, burn it again. Very nice work, T-Pig. Really? Oh, come on! Send me something better. It is level 5. It's a good amount of EXP. I think I should. Yeah. Oh, nice, it's burned. Na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na. Burn, and burn. And burn. Burn. Oh, nice. Level up. Aura slot. I found the potion. Nice. Give me a new Pokemon. Oh, that's a Purloin. I want a Purloin. I want me a Purloin. That Purloin. So guys, my idea is I will be capturing each and every Pokemon I find in my journey. Like, whenever I find a new Pokemon in my journey, I will just capture it. bring it to red so I can capture it, yes. What are you doing? We are supposed to capture it. Okay, I need more Pokeballs. That's a fact. Time to prepare. Pearline was caught. No, Pearline was caught. And it is a cat. Devious Pokemon. Well, we all know cats are devious. Ha 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 ha, medicine use. Nah, you don't need it. See? Last game had a saving problem, that's why I couldn't continue it. It appears this game doesn't have that problem. That is actually good. You wanna battle me? You wanna battle me? I am ready for a battle. Yes, so Jimmy challenged me. Ooh, Patrat level 7. I ain't scared of you, Patrat. You will burn in hell for what you did last summer. Actually, not in hell, you will burn here because I can spit fire on you. Spitfire? That's a nice name for an attack. Spitfire! Is it a spit or is it fire? That's a good question. Ooh, nice EXP. I know, I'm so strong. Fuck off. Oh. Come on. That's melee! Oh! Pearloin! And burn that Pearloin! Burn it here! And ha 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 ha! Pearloin! Pearloin! Die! Pearloin! Ooh. I should use a potion now. Goodbye, Left Melly. Na 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 I really like little propeller Pokemon. It looks good, and it's a dog type Pokemon. It's a puppy Pokemon, and honestly, I'm a big, huge fan of dogs. Okay, it's burned. Now what will you do, little pup? You are burning. How about a little more fire? It might help you. Can't say for sure, but it might and or it might not. That is the truth of life. Okay, now what? That's a Sudowoodo! No, that's a tree. Ooh. I remember looking at this place from the other place. Yeah, I remember. I remember.
Oh, hi, Samus!
Hey, listen, let's have a Pokemon battle.
Sorry, the Pokemon I caught have become a little stronger.
Ready or not, here I come.
Okay.
It would be really sad if I don't even have to change my Pokemon. Lilthop? I have a Lilthop. It's in my PC, but I have it. Ember! Burn, Lilthop! Burn! Now what are you gonna do when you're burning? Okay, so her first Pokemon was Sniffle. So, that's a grass type Pokemon. What the hell was that? Snivy. No, keep battling. I'm specially effective against you, Snivy. 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 Burn, Snivy, burn. Ooh, super, super, super effective. Yes, I would say you are in trouble. I don't think your potion will help you. That's a grass, it's a fire attack. Bye-bye, Snivy.
Woohoo!
You are a tough cookie, Samus. I'm gonna work hard on my training. My Pokemon so we won't do it anymore. Okay, bye bye. Who's this guy here? Okay. So guys, I'm going in the Pokemon Center, I'll be healing my Pokemon, coming out and then ending the episode. Yeah, that's my plan right now. And I'm thinking after this episode, I should train my Pokemon, Pokemon. So I will be doing that. I need Pokeballs, like 5. Okay, let's just take 10. Because we can. Okay, we caught another pack rat, so I'm going to release the one inside the PC. Okay, now that everything done, it's time to end the episode, and after that I'll be going back to clean my Pokemon a bit. Not that high, but just like all of them above 10, okay? So have a good day, good luck, good night, goodbye. This was Sam Rizvi, signing out guys. See you guys later, take care, bye. So guys, we are back and it's not a new episode, I'm recording. I am fucking recording. So, yeah. The gym leader is supposed to be at the trainer school, right? Okay, so as I was saying, I have trained my Pokemon and my T-Pig was evolving actually. I cancelled the evolve so you guys can actually see it. That's what I did. What? Okay. But which of the following? Awakening. Nice. That is actually an expensive thing. Hey, that's Sheeran. Okay. I am up for it if you are as well. Okay guys, so my T-Pig is level 17 and my other two Pokemon, the Patrat and Purloin, are level 16 now. It learned Flame Charge in just the previous level. I haven't used it. This is the first time I saw it and it looks cool. Speed Rose. Oh, that was bad. Flame Charge, one more time, let's go! It increases the speed, so that is actually very good. I hate it, this water gun. I literally hate it. One more time, Flame Charge! Not very effective, but you are dead, aren't you? You know guys, I found level 7 Lilpups in the grass down there. I was thinking of capturing one and then I was like, nah. Flame Charge, let's go! Nice work! Yes, you still do have to learn a lot. Pollen berries. Hey, is this the gym leader? Yes, I'm the gym leader of this town. You are? Right, you want to challenge the gym? In that case, what was the first Pokemon you choose? T-Pig, I see. It's weak against water type Pokemon. I think you need to prepare to face that type. For example, try training your Pokemon in the dream yard. Please excuse me now. Guys, now I think it's the time. I'm tired. I'm the guide for the Pokemon trainers challenge the Pokemon gym. We appreciate you challenging the gym. Take this to commemorate the occasion. Fresh water. Okay guys, first let me save it and I am going to end the episode now, okay? I just wanted to include this part in the episode. I just wanted to show off you guys my Pokemons, okay? So, just look at them. 17, 16 and 16, okay? So, take care and goodbye.